Cheers.
The fact you use me kinda makes me sad. It's no question that you're probably done with me.
Here I am, in one of the best parking spots at my residence hall. About to give it up. And why? Because I'm about to pick up Josh for a very serious episode of this vlog.
Can we like start the song like that?
I just made 2 cups of coffee.
Morning.
This is Josh. Sorry I'm late. Welcome to the vlog, Josh.
What's up, guys?
I'm so excited to get this coffee.
Same.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to Elliott and Josh's very coffee.
What are we calling it?
Elliott and Josh's very serious coffee review.
Check it out.
Josh, what coffee beverage do you have today?
I have the sweet cardamom latte. What do you have?
What do I have?
You have the Harvest Spice.
Harvest Spice.
Harvest Spice latte.
Okay.
All right.
Let's sip. I'm gonna get some sip audio. All right, we should cheers. All
right, cheers.
It's a spot.
I like this.
I'm getting notes of pumpkin because there's definitely pumpkin in this beverage.
Okay.
What kind of notes are you getting?
Cardamom.
So it's like a little spicy.
Yeah, it has a little kick to it. Have you ever had horchata?
Yes.
Horchata? Yeah.
Yes, I love that.
We should go to the Mexican market sometime.
Food review coming at you someday.
Next one. EJ reviews coming.
EJ reviews.
Yeah. Horchata's very good. I tried to make it in high school and I broke my parents' blender.
Oh no.
Because I blended the rice when it was still way too hard to blend. So note to self, let the rice sit overnight before you blend it.
You gotta let the rice sit overnight, people.
Yeah.
It's a common mistake.
Yeah.
So you don't squeeze the rice to get the milk out?
No. That would be a lot of work. Quarantine. Like, hot take was kind of fun.
Really? You liked it?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's...
We had a lot of good times, too, I think.
I feel the same way. Like, I definitely made, like, accomplished a lot during quarantine that I wouldn't have otherwise.
I feel that, too.
Dinner with family is big thing. Like...
Oh, yeah.
Your week is different when you're eating with your family every night, and...
It was always fun, because, like, my mom and I would go on lunch break at the same time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's super fun.
Let's head up to the cafe. I mean, our kitchen.
Man, this is really interesting.
Huh?
We're doing this makeshift vlog interview.
I know.
And people are walking around.
I'm always wondering if they're gonna walk like in front of the camera or behind the camera.
But they respect the hustle. That's pretty cool. Looks like I'm interviewing you, which could be true.
This is for
GQ.
GQ.
I love it. Vlog life.
This is me preparing myself for working at CBS. CBS News.
And your own vlog.
It's gonna be called, I don't know. I don't have time to vlog.
Okay.
Maybe I should vlog then.
The vlogging is just like taking the step of saying, all right, I'm doing something fun, we're just gonna vlog it. And you know, there's no real reason to do it. Like this, we could have just gotten coffee.
Yeah. There will be some content coming once I get home for break. I'm planning to go to Chicago.
I just love the feeling of walking around Chicago.
Yeah, so do I. I actually did go to Chicago in college once, too, for my class freshman year. We, like, got to spend time at this museum all day at the University of Chicago, and, like, I kind of dipped out and, like, explored the University of Chicago, and like, I got to see the library that is featured on the Grammarly commercial, so...
Wow.
If you're ever wondering, like, what library they're studying in the Grammarly commercial, I have a picture of it on my phone, so...
Wow.
Yeah. And I didn't realize that until I got back to campus and it came up when I was watching a YouTube video. So, that's that.
Folks, that's all we got for
Elliott and Josh.
Very
serious coffee reviews.
Hello!
We were ending this because we went and reviewed some coffee.
Oh! Yeah,
but now...
Was it good? Did it get a good review?
Very good.
If you go to River Rock, you have to get this now.
Is it like, bitter?
No, it was really sweet.
Yeah.
Oh,
it
really?
Tastes like pumpkin.
Ooh.
Notes of pumpkin.
Okay.
And that's
harvest.
Our review.
Notes of harvest.
Thanks for being on the vlog, Eliana.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah. It was a pleasure. Yep. Cheers.
Cheers.
See you next time. If you're stopping by River Rock, you have to get either this beverage or that beverage. That's your only options because we said so. And you want to do the thing with the hand.
See you guys.